This slide is taken from the trachea, or more commonly known as the windpipe. The current magnification is 400x total magnification. What we're looking for is going to be ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium with goblets. Now hopefully you can recognize that this layer right here is going to be your ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium with goblets. If we zoom in, we can see the individual cilia right here. Now the cilia are going to be on the apical surface, the surface that's exposed to the inside of the trachea. These oval shapes, they're kind of this more purplish blue. These large ovals are the goblet cells. They will produce and secrete mucus. The cilia can then help move the mucus. These cells right here are the actual columnar cells. You can see these purple dots, these are the nuclei. Now you notice how the nuclei are at various different levels. That's because the term pseudo means false, stratified means layers. So these are false layers. They look like many layers, even though they're only one single layer. Every one of the cells will touch this basal surface down here, right where the cursor is. Now, not every cell will reach the apical surface over here. So we have our ciliated, pseudostratified columnar epithelium with goblet cells.